Hello dear friends, and welcome to a new Illustrator tutorial. Today, I'll be teaching you how to design a bifold brochure. I'm going to divide this tutorial into two parts. In this video, we'll focus on designing the front side of the brochure, and in the next tutorial, we'll cover the inner side. So, make sure to watch the next video as well. Stay with me until the end of the video, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my upcoming tutorials. Now, take a screenshot of the color palette I'm using or write down the color codes, because we'll be using them throughout the design process. First, go to the File menu and create a new document with dimensions of 297mm by 210mm, a resolution of 300 ppi, and the color mode set to CMYK. To ensure a safe margin for printing, we'll add a 5mm bleed from the edges. To do this, create a rectangle with the dimensions 297mm by 210mm, center it on the page using the Align tool. Then go to Object, Path, Offset Path and set the offset to -5mm, click OK. Select both rectangles, right-click, and choose Make Guides. This will create a safe printing area, where no text or important elements should be placed. Next, select the Ellipse tool, change its fill color, and draw a circle in the center of the page. Place half of the circle at the top of the page. Then, change its fill to stroke. Now, make three copies of this circle by pressing Ctrl plus C, Ctrl plus F, and then Ctrl plus D to repeat the duplication. Change the colors of the two middle circles. Select the top parts of the three circles using the Direct Selection tool and press Delete to remove them. Now, let's place an image on the page. Go to File, Place, insert the image. And position it under the second circle layer. Select both the image and the circle, right-click, and choose Make Clipping Mask. For the red circle on top, change its blending mode from Normal to Multiply or Darken. Oops, I almost forgot the colors. Let me bring them in and use the eyedropper tool to apply the red color I want to the middle circle, using the specific color code. For the large stroke circle, increase its stroke weight. At this point, if you're enjoying the tutorial, please give the video a like. It really motivates me to keep creating more tutorials. Then, use the Add Anchor Point tool to add points to the circle. Use the ruler to ensure you divide the circle into equal parts. After that, use the direct selection tool to delete the excess parts. Finally, go to the stroke settings and round the corners. Now, add your text to the brochure. I'll speed up the video while I insert my text, but feel free to add any text you want. This was part one of the bifold brochure design. I hope you're excited for the next part, which I'll upload in a few days. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Goodbye for now.